In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Praise be to Allah. Peace be upon the Prophet Muhammad, his family, his companions. Inshallah, by the will of Allah, we are going to start a new series of lectures. These lectures are going to be related to da'wah. And I thought to start with the first lecture of this series related to the new science. This has been used by many da'ir in order to prove to non-Muslims that the Quran and the Sunnah contain problems with the argument holds many science facts that were discovered 14 centuries ago. At that time, there were no instruments, high technology, many systems to discover many scientific facts, yet they are mentioned in the Quran, they are mentioned in the Sunnah 14 centuries ago. This tells us that the Quran and the Sunnah and Muhammad, peace be upon him, are the truth. So, inshallah, we will start with a flash about the Quran. We'll be able to see this flash. This is a question. Must be covered. In order to know the Quran, you have to ask yourself this question. What is the Quran? The Quran is the literal word of God. The literal word of God. So Almighty Allah sent down the Quran to the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, word by word. It's not like the other scriptures nowadays. The other scriptures are either man-made or have been translated into different languages. But the original word of God is not there. It is previous literature. Scriptures. But when we talk about the Quran, it is the literal word of God. So when we recite the Quran, we repeat the word of Almighty Allah. Not the word of human being at all. God revealed the Quran to the last prophet Muhammad through the angel Gabriel. Then, from Almighty Allah to the prophet Muhammad through the angel Gabriel. During 23 years, and the verses of the Quran were revealed to deal with the events during the 23 years of the Prophet Muhammad. And the Quran has been translated everywhere by the most reliable ways. The Quran was written down at time of being revealed to the Prophet Muhammad. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and signs of the companions tried down the Quran when Angel Gabriel come to him to reveal to him the verses of the Quran. So it was written at the time of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and he used to recite the Quran to the companions he made during his life. Every single verse used to be recited money can during the time of the Prophet Muhammad, during the life of the Prophet Muhammad. And if people collected at these time and moments, and after his death, the rules were for the companions. Then they were collected to be in one spot at the time of the Tirgali or Marimah. And this hadith was sent to everywhere in the Islamic State. And so on. The Quran has been transmitted everywhere by the most reliable ones in the afterworlds. And all Muslims agree about this. Not only Muslims, but also non-Muslims agree about this. So, this is the Quran. Why did God leave the Quran? This is a question, what's the answer? Is it too many? No. The Quran, more than he to the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, prays to bring here evidence for the existence and greatness of God, of Allah. Almighty Allah revealed the Quran to be and clear evidence in the existence and greatness of Almighty. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, سَوِيهِمْ آيَاتِنَا فِي الْآفَاقِ وَفِي أَنفُسِهِمْ حَتَّى يَتَبَيَّنَ لَهُمْ أَنَّهُ الْحَقِّ. We will show them our signs in the horizons and among themselves to know that it is the truth. When you think about the verses of the Quran which describe the universe, which describe the creation, which describe human creation, which describe every single thing in this universe, you recognize that Almighty Allah is great. So, the Quran, the verses of the Quran show us the greatness of Almighty Allah. Bring a clear evidence about the existence of Almighty Allah. And to come to the conclusion that there is no doubt about the existence of Almighty Allah. When you recite the Quran, you find many verses talking about this truth. So, this is the first purpose of the Quran. Why did God reveal the Quran? Second, to bring a clear evidence for the prophethood of Muhammad, peace be upon him. To bring a clear evidence for the prophethood of Muhammad, peace be upon him. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله وكفى بالله شهيدا. هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى. Almighty Allah, indeed Almighty Allah sent his messenger with guidance and with the true religion. With guidance and with the true religion. To manifest it over all religions. So no religion except Islam at all. وَمَنْ يَبْتَغِ غَيْرَ الْإِسْلَامِ دِينًا فَلَنْ يُقْبَلَ مِنْهُ وَهُوَ فِي الْآخِرَةِ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ. Whoever selects a religion other than Islam is going to be one of the losers in the hereafter. So, Islam is the religion of Allah, is the true religion of Allah that manifests all religion. Manifest all religions. So this is the second purpose why God